Good morning, teacher and my friend. My question is, the PO told you the height of the prosthesis is longer than the sound dip 2 cm. Explain how would you adjust? Assume that the prosthesis knee axis is matched to the mechanical knee axis of the sound limb. So it means mechanical knee axis is the same with sound side. Then I want to adjust only thigh section because cup section is already correct. So we can measure it first, total height. Then I mark 2 cm. Then I cut 2 cm from TF cup and attach together again with socket. Then I measure again total height of the device. Then I can see the correct. Then I can give you to PO that device for the fitting. Thank you.